Ahmed Dan. I'm at Taipei Airport and I'm taking a flight to Manila. So just a quick view of the Taipei Airport. So I was at a lounge, which is the Plaza Premium Lounge. And I have a video of the lounge, which I'm going to be posting separately. So that's the lounge actually I was in right 5-10 minutes ago. So I'm heading to the gate, which is going to be C4. And from there, I'll take the flight to Manila. So in this video, I'm going to show you a quick, I'm going to give you a quick tour of the Taipei Airport. And then, you know, I'll do a flight review of Taipei to Manila, Eva Air, in the same video. So let's look for gate C4. And you can see that this is a very nice airport. And I think it should be somewhere up ahead. So I'm staying about close to a month in Manila. And actually not in Manila, Boracay and Manila half. And there's going to be a lot of video coming up from both of these places. So I think it's going to take me a while to post all these videos. I haven't even posted my first video yet. So I was here just a few minutes ago. Okay, so looking for gate C4. Shouldn't be that much walk from here. So this is a long flight I just took from Toronto to Taipei. It was 15 hours and I had like, you know, break here about 3-4 hours, and then the next flight I think is 2 and a half hour. So you can see that C4 is going to be in this section, so that's where I'm heading to. So I didn't have any sleep at all, because when I fly I cannot actually sleep. So basically I haven't slept for I think last like 30 hours, and by the time I reach Manila it's already like, you know, I think it's 11 o'clock. So I'm not gonna sleep until the night to catch the cycle. So it's like I'm not sleeping for 2 nights. So I missed sleep of 2 nights. Okay, so we are close to C4, or could be more walk. I see lots of nice stores, but I don't see anyone buying anything. This store has a few people buying stuff. A luggage store. So there's a gift shop here. Lots of chocolate. Looks like it. Okay, so where is C4? C4... should be on the left. Okay, so I can see that C4 is this way. So this part I haven't been next last time. I see a Burberry store right here. Okay, it got a little bit darker all of a sudden. So I can see C5, so I think C4 is very close. Yeah, that the other part was very like, you know, shiny and well lit. This part is much darker, but I think it's just different ambience. It looks like to me that they decorated the airport based on under different sections. So some sections are well lit and some are not so much. I see some people are waiting here. I came here, I came at this airport like, I don't know how many years, probably 4 or 5 years ago. So that time I was taking EVA Air business class to Singapore. And that time I... So it looks like this is our plane. And actually gotta go down, taking the gate C4. It's gonna be a bit of walk. So this is the waiting section here. So I'm just going to go close to the counter. Hi.
Go straight and turn right, please.
Thank you. Sorry, sorry. Are you going to Manila or somewhere else too?
Manila and then Rojas.
Right. Oh yeah, tomorrow. Sometime.
Madere.
Thank you. through.
And that's the old one.
That's the old one, okay.